Now, Jim, I know you haven't seen a book like this because I've never seen one. This was Super Bowl 40, and it's 40 years of Super Bowls, and it tells the entire story from the beginning all the way up to the 40th one. And when you look at this thing and open it up, we'll open it up to the very first one. This was at the Coliseum in Los Angeles, and it seats 100,000 people. And as you can see, there are a lot of empty seats. But this was in the end zone, which is a mile and a half away from a lot of the action on the field. So that's why that wasn't a complete sellout.
Who's that in huddle?
That was our huddle there. Things are going all right for me so far because my uniform is clean. Must have been early in the ball game. But our open huddle where everybody hopefully is paying attention. But then, this is the first one. It goes all the way through to number 39. Mm-hmm. And in it, let me go to one that I like better than all of them. This one, Kansas City, Minnesota. Let's see, did they up the price of, yep, by golly, it's $2 for the program instead of one. And the ticket prices went up from $10 to either $12 or $15 for Super Bowl IV. So they were starting to make progress.
And maybe even profit.
Yeah.
What is this?
This is the Minnesota Vikings against Kansas City's great defense. Curly Culp getting ready to unload on Joe Capp. Number 86 is Buck
Buchanan. Buck in there.
Yeah, he's in
closing
there.
In on Joe Capp.
Yeah. And they harassed too. Curly Culp, 61, 86 is Buck Buchanan. Put a lot of pressure on the quarterback when they tried to run. It was no go because you take a look at how many red jerseys, one, two, three, four, around that ball carrier. So our defense dominated this ball game. That little mishap, these hot air balloons, whatever they call it, they're supposed to go straight up. For something happened, they went straight into the stands out there. Fortunately, no one was hurt when that happened.
I like this picture now. This is mid-game. Is that
That's EJ? EJ Hollab, the center. EJ is the only player to start one Super Bowl game as a linebacker, another as an offensive center, two different positions.
That's so a great shot right there.
You see, he's working because I see dirt all over him, and I'm hoping to see a clean uniform for me. If I have a clean uniform, then we're all having a good day. We had a unique huddle. We were the only ones that had the open huddle. And that's why nobody is bending over somebody because you get some air in there. And you can see that they're all paying attention as to what play that I was calling. Hopefully went out and executed it. They were jumping all over the Vikings. They gave them no room whatsoever. They only had one drive in the whole ball game. They scored a touchdown starting the second half.